Hi there, this is Tanaji. Welcome to PT Fitness. Today is the upper body push day. We're talking on chest, shoulders, and tricep. We have a mini circuit. Each circuit, we have three exercises targeting on same muscle group, but it's slightly different exercise. After we finish three exercises, we move on to the next muscle group. I'm going to use a timer, so it's easier, more convenient for me. I strongly recommend you count as reps, either 12 or 15 or 20, depending on your ability. What we need today is one set of moderately heavy dumbbells and one set of lightweight dumbbells and a bench. If you don't have a bench, you can find a stable chair. Just one exercise, we need to do tricep dips. If you don't have a chair or bench available, you can do it on the floor, but the ideal one is to use a bench. All right, grab a towel, grab a bottle of water. Let's start the sweat. Warming up first. All right, arm circle, moving up shoulders. Okay, stop, reverse. Just slightly wider than your shoulders. Cross body, fingertip touch toe. Slowly come back, switch arm. So the other elbow push up your knee. And come back, switch. Come back, switch. Time for each arm. Next one is chest press. So the end of the dumbbell touch each other, and then open your arm, bend your elbow, and press up. Okay.
Thank you. either one dumbbell or both dumbbells and protect by your ear. Two, circuit two. First one, three, two, next. sorry. God, this should be lower wrist. Almost forgot. We'll do the next one after this. arms straight, cross body, bend the other elbow. Reach up, bend the elbow, pull down your tricep. Reach up, bend your elbow, put down your tricep. And release. Clasp head in the back, reach down, lift up your arms. And slowly bend over, keep lifting up on your arms. Slowly come back, walk to the other side, opposite side, and then hold there. And slowly walk back to center, round your back up, water ray by water ray, and roll your shoulder down. Alright, one arm straight, palm facing up. The other hand, pull back your palm and fingers, keep this arm straight. And release, switch hand, pull back. And release. Okay, well done, well done. As always, thumbs up, like and share, consider subscribe, leave your comments below, and refer to your friends. See you next time.